Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be talking about this hair that I was sent from Outre. This is actually Senegalese twist hair. This is pre-twisted crochet hair. So this is from their Expressions line. This is what the packaging looks like. So it says here that Expressions new loop design, easy to crochet protective style. This is how it looks on here. It also has that it's hot water setting and the style is Senegalese twist large and 18 inch. It also comes in a 24 inch and the color that I received was a 1. So a little bit about this hair. This hair feels so soft. It feels really nice and smooth. And I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm the type of person when I have synthetic braiding hair in my head, I get like really bad itching. This hair has not been itching my scalp at all. It has been really, really nice. Like I said, it's very, very smooth. I installed it last night. I just did basic cornrows going straight to the back and I installed the hair. So my initial design for this hair was I was going to do a crochet wig. So last night I decided to take all of the hair out of the wig cap and install it into my hair. And I absolutely love it because if I think about it, I wouldn't have been able to put the hair up in a ponytail or anything like that. I would only be able to wear it down. So I installed it into my hair and the 6 packs was just enough for my hair. And I think it came out really nice. I really love how it is really tightly twist. It's not that loose, rinky-dink twist that looks just like you just threw a couple twists in there. It is really nice. So you guys can see that it has really, really nice twist in there. Like I said, it's not loose at all. And the hair looks so nice and conditioned. It doesn't look dry. It just has a really nice natural luster to it. I absolutely love this hair so far. I also like the ends. It seems like it was like completely twisted at the ends and not frayed off or anything like that. Now a couple of them kind of came untwisted as I was pulling the hair through. This hair was designed to have easier braiding for crochet, so they reinvented the hair where the loop is a lot larger and easier for you to slip through your hair. So it's supposed to cut down on your braiding application. So like I said, this is what the hair looks like, and I'm going to demonstrate how easy it is to pretty much loop this through your hair. So I left this space right here to add this braid. So I'll be taking my latch hook and just putting it right through the beginning part of the braid, adding the hair on the latch, closing it, and pulling it through. And it's easy as that. Taking the hair off, you don't have to double knot this hair or anything. It is just going to just slide through the loop, pull, and that is it. And it lays pretty flat onto the scalp. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any further questions, please leave them down below. I will also be leaving links where you can purchase this hair. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.